Welcome again to another practice video. This is how it gets done, actually. This is the tough work. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. And certainly the world is so in such a tough situation that it is really forcing me to do all of this. Just looking at the baseball game, basketball game, the advertisements, the way it's presented, everything, it's intolerable. The whole culture has become intolerable, actually. So, very much being forced to elevate. So, what is going to happen is this rapid elevation to elevate to the full stop, to the end of time. And so, when we elevate, Then what? Well, we're going to practice the right perspective to have once we elevate. And the elevation could be coming very, very soon. So practice. Okay. Now let me just focus on this for 1 second. Okay, everyone wants to ask about my relief-filled peace. This is the format we use. Everyone wants to inquire about my laughter-filled bliss. Everyone wants to find out about my assured oneness. Everyone wants to know about my reconciled forgiveness. Everyone wants to realize my forgiven glory, or my glorious forgiveness. Everyone wants to see my serene joke. Everyone wants to recognize my calm denouement. Everyone wants to have my all-inclusive ending. Everyone wants to comprehend my identity wrap-up. Everyone wants to fathom my grateful conclusion. Everyone wants to feel certain about my smooth final judgment. Everyone wants to have knowledge of my clear resolution. Everyone wants to be aware of my fresh last act. Everyone wants to be acquainted with my abidance in the final curtain. Everyone wants to grasp my culmination in eternal life. Everyone wants to envision my blessed comfort. Everyone wants to discern my graceful release. Everyone wants to go along with my spontaneous pacifier. Okay. So, everyone wants to get my happy vision. Everyone wants to make out my delivered freedom. Everyone wants to get the picture of my loving easement. Everyone wants to absorb my pure solace. Everyone wants to digest my spacious palliative. Everyone wants to get into my silent consolation. Everyone wants to latch onto my still holiness. Everyone wants to take in my boundless cure. Everyone wants to soak up my balmy light. Everyone wants to see the light of my divine alleviation. Everyone wants to sympathize with my effortless fix. Everyone wants to perceive my seamless solution. Everyone wants to catch the drift of my boundless remedy. Everyone wants to be conscious of my heart recovery. Everyone wants to acknowledge my healing centeredness. Everyone wants to accept my assured antidote. Everyone wants to believe my carefree countermeasure. Okay. Everyone wants to catch my panacea presence. Everyone wants to conceive of my restorative beauty. Everyone wants to actualize my everywhere assistance. Everyone wants to appreciate my assuagement of now. Everyone wants to experience my eternal refreshment. Everyone wants familiarity with my timeless soother. Everyone wants mindfulness of my formless rectification. Everyone wants to be attentive to my sweet turnaround. Everyone wants to be alert to my secure reclamation. Everyone wants to welcome my ageless cleanup. Everyone wants to be big about my endless change. Everyone wants to celebrate my incorruptible reformation. Everyone wants to endorse my radiant repair. Everyone wants to enter into the salve of my isness. Everyone wants to be game for the prescription of remembrance. Everyone wants to cooperate with my compassionate abatement. Everyone wants to give the green light to my self-released peace offering. Everyone wants to ask about my freedom, inquire about my freedom, get my freedom, catch my freedom, make it out my freedom, conceive my freedom, find out my freedom, get the picture of my freedom, actualize my freedom, know my freedom, absorb my freedom, appreciate my freedom, realize my salvation, digest my salvation, experience my salvation. Everyone wants to see my salvation. Get into my salvation, familiarize with my salvation, recognize my salvation, latch on to my salvation, be mindful of my salvation, have my salvation, take in my salvation, be attentive to my salvation. Everyone wants to comprehend my freedom, understand my freedom, be alert to my freedom, be cognizant of my freedom, see the light of my freedom, welcome my freedom. Everyone wants to feel certain of my freedom, sympathize with my freedom, be big about my freedom, have knowledge of my freedom, perceive my freedom, celebrate my freedom, be aware of my freedom, catch the drift of my freedom, endorse my freedom, be acquainted with my salvation, be conscious of my salvation, enter into my salvation, grasp my salvation, acknowledge my salvation, be game for my salvation, envision my salvation, accept my salvation, cooperate with my salvation, discern my salvation, believe my salvation, give the green light to my salvation, go along with my salvation, give the go-ahead to my salvation, okay my salvation, subscribe to my salvation, grant my salvation, concur with my salvation. So these exercises may not feel comfortable. It's like, because we're turning something around that's amazing. We're aligning our expectations with that. No matter what anyone says to us, no matter how they act, we know what they really want is to ask about our salvation. They really want to get our salvation. They really want to latch on to our salvation. They're just not able to say it. So what we do is we just know that that's really what they're asking. They're really saying, I want to sympathize with your salvation. I want to cooperate with your salvation. I want to concur with your salvation. No matter how they seem to express, we know that because we know how wonderful it is, therefore we know this is what they actually want. This is what they really want. No matter what the words that they're familiar with using, you give them the benefit of the doubt. You know that this is what they really want. This is what they really want. They want to comprehend it. They want to feel certain about it. They want it for themselves. They want to get it. They want to get it. So we gain certainty about this through this practice, and we practice it and practice it and practice it. Very powerful practice. But again, you may feel like, whoa. That's how I feel, like, wow. But it's necessary to push through that wow right now. No time to waste at all. Okay, very great. That's it for this practice video.